So I would say that parents often underestimate the effects of bullying on their child. It's so common now, and there's different ways that kids are bullied. There's the physical bullying that's always happened in the schoolyard, but now there's also relational bullying, you know, which is when girls are often excluded from the social group, or even cyberbullying online. The best thing is really to establish a time when you're talking to your child regularly, say at dinner time to check in, and also to be aware of, you know, who their friends are online, and to check in on that periodically. If it's a problem, I first start with the school, to talk to the school counselor or administrator, and if that doesn't help, get them someone else to talk to see if it really bothers them.